With the glass test, apply PhotoTex and an alternative product to a piece of glass. After 24 hours, come back and remove both pieces. What you are looking for here is adhesive residue. If there is any left behind, it fails the test. Here, you can see that PhotoTex has left no residue behind. However, the alternative product has left some residue.